Vigo County government buildings will remain closed to the public for a couple more weeks. The Vigo County commissioners have extended the reopening date to June 15th. They encourage the public to do business by phone or email. Appointments can be made when possible. Commissioners say the closure does not affect in-person early voting at the Vigo County Annex.